Yeah, because I was having such a hard time with the mission we were on. I think I'm alive. Okay, yeah, I am. I don't know. I guess. He'll message me every now and again. So Walter's in WWE now, huh? Some British wrestler dude named Walter. He's a big dude. All right, Jimba Wham Wham Wazzle. Oh, yeah. Sorry, I have to resend out the... I don't want the shoddy. Okay, there you go. Everything's reloaded. It's about to get fun. Yeah, I would have kept going too. I was ready to keep going too, but then it was like, nah. Yeah. I'm not sure, brother. We'll knock out a good 2 hours of it today. Well, I might do an extra hour after Raw's over. If I had a way I could just watch Raw on my tablet, I would, but... I'm good. Where are you at? I have to come. Uh-oh! I was almost to where I needed to go. Sorry. This is a raucous good start, man. I went the wrong way was my problem, and I kept getting hit by the damn lamp or light thing or whatever. I am focused. I just went the wrong way. Sorry, Jimbo. That's funny, because I just had to itch it. I'm kidding. Alright, that was a rough start, sorry. I'm good now. Rock and roll. Yeah, had to make up for my fuck up there. I hear him. Yeah. I for some reason can't go back there. Okay, that was about to say. I can't for some reason go back there and get that shotgun ammo. Thank you. Ass clown! Guys. Ah! I didn't get to that little... There we go. What? Ever. My God, are you serious? Oh, hey. nothing. Going that way. Actually, there's two that meet in the middle. There's two that meet in the middle, actually. Okay. Checkpoint, woo. Covering it back here, do what I can. He's coming towards me. Dude, we just lit him up. Thank you. Right. Yeah, it does. That way we're not like arguing for ammo, you know what I mean? Yeah, that gives me time to get comfortable here. Sorry. I think, aren't there like people who are like watching, who control them? Kind of like in 4 with when you get to the castle, you know what I mean? I just want to get comfortable so I can get focus mode. Better focus mode. No, we're safe underneath the bridge. Checkpoint! You need this more than I do, so... I can't give it to you, though. I have no herbs at all. If you want to see what I have in my... If you want to see what... Just press R1, you'll be able to see what I have in my inventory. Okay, and I shall... give that to you and that one. Yeah, I'm gonna heal up as well. Yeah, I could use it. My move was a little delayed there. Oh, that was a good miss. Freaking automated calls. I only answer because I never know if it might be my doctor or something. Don't know their number. Beautiful picture of one of the Bella sisters, by the way. With that purdy mouth. Most one. Burnt off my eyebrows. No, we're good. Whoopee. No, I won't press on without you. Just go ahead. I'll take out the snake, though. And... cool, it dropped an egg for me. It's a regular egg, though, but still... Hey, these bugs I'm killing are actually dropping gold. I checked all the little fireplaces and whatnot. None of them have dropped anything. I tried knifing one like that a little bit ago. It didn't work. It was like, no, no, oh, shit. I'm not sure. I forgot how this puzzle even works. Oh, I guess, yeah, it is. My bad. Oh, I'm sorry, what were you gonna say? I'm sorry. Okay. I got the Shaney. Alex! You sexy beast, what's up? You joining in on the Division 2 crowd with us? That's why we need you. Oh, okay. I don't know if you need to play the first one to understand 2. All good, brother. Just wondering. I think a few of us in here want Kingdom Hearts. I'll probably get it at some point, but I still need to beat it. Beat the first one. I think one turn rotates to that one, which will rotate to that one. This one? Okay.
Yeah. Right? This way? Okay. I'm gonna get up on the ledge real quick. Okay, yeah, yeah, okay, yeah! Yeah, we're doing good today, Alex. I mean, it started off a little, Potter not paying attention, but... pretty much all day at work today, because I was by myself.
I need your help!
Oh.
Yeah. I'm gonna step back. No, because one hits that elevator, but I'm gonna go up over. Nah. There is not, Corporal. We got it.
Beeper?
Oh, that's what you need me to do, buddy. Pretty stuff. Dang old pretty pizza. Yeah, they like to be on planes and stuff. You little snake bastard! How do you feel? Now you're dead. What? Yeah. Now we're cooking on peanut oil here. I don't know. I don't either. Stuff. So Sorry, I'm still hungry, so. No, motherfucker. And now we're back. Where's a crawling mechanic when you need it?
Whoa, pretty. Stuff.
What is this place?
Oh, yeah?
Survive underground.
These are no ordinary flowers. Wait. Doesn't look like anyone's been around for a while.
You can be sure they wanted to keep this place a secret.
Some of this equipment's got the Triso logo on it. Are they working together?
Yeah. See how much more we can knock out in an hour. Another pistol. And a bulletproof vest. Yeah, it does piss me off and make me want to... Yeah. Makes me want to puke in my soup. I don't know.
What is he saying? He's saying weird things. Stop. Does this pistol actually... Oh no. Okay.
Oh my gosh, I almost made an uh-oh already buying that pistol.
Dude, I got a pretty good upgrade on that pistol already.
I think so. But I will be right back before we press on. I'll be right back before we press on. I'm gonna say hey to my mom. Awesome. You there? Hello? Hello? Sorry. No dinner's being made tonight, so no rush in there either. Said there no dinner's being made, so don't have to worry about that. Leftovers from last night. No, we got leftovers from last night. This chicken casserole that my mom made. Yeah. We'll see what we can't do.
I wonder if this is what Irving meant by answers.
Not sure.
Like I said, if you're still on after Monday Night Raw's on, we can
we can worry about this later. First, we need to find out about Jill.
You're right. Let's see what we can figure out.
Yeah, you're gonna get that, bro. Underneath it. Where I was before. Okay, no. I got it. Just hold on. Don't yell at me. Oh well. underneath the bridge. I can't shoot worth shit. I missed. Do we get to name our clan in Division 2, by the way, or? If we do, what are we gonna name it? Okay. With all C's. Yeah, cause I pre-ordered it today there, Mr. Ripper. Hopefully your headset doesn't pull like it did last night too, dude, where I was just sitting in there just talking, but, you know. Need to play the first one to play this one. They're completely different stories. Not even like the same infection, is it? I can give you a review. I can give you a review of somebody who will tell you about the first one. I listened to him angry every day, and I just gave away who it was. Fucking Angry Joe.
I don't know how, but they
could. Yeah. I was listening to him all day today. Yup. I love Angry Joe.
This is the facility from the picture.
My favorite reviewer. Not now.
Come on.
I'd say we could all like pull together, get them like each of us get them like a card, but I don't know. Don't listen to me. Oh, what's that, Chris? Well, I mean, if anybody's down with the idea, I'd be up for it. Cause they did announce that all the DLC for the game will be free. Or cosmetic. Yeah. Eric says he's gonna pre-order it after he gets off work today. Yeah, we're gonna be facing those kind of licorice things. I think you should, Alex. You might have fun with it, dude. Yeah, you don't have to do that, bro. I did too. Oh.
a second. Does that have all the aminals? I think it's a trophy if we don't kill any of them. But I might be dead ass wrong. I don't think there is. I can't remember. Here, Chris, you want the, Chris, you want me to, on Facebook, you want me to send you the article I was just talking about? There you go, Chris. I don't think it is a trophy, Jimbo. I might be dead ass wrong. Sorry. Yep. Our friend, a couple of them. Cool. Maybe PvE? I wouldn't... Game is sounding more and more enticing, and I've already pretty much stated that I'm probably gonna take that day, or take, since it comes out, is it okay if I take this one, Jimbo? It's the AK-47? Or 74? What are you gonna give me? Alright. I was just taking it since you took the nade launcher. Oh fuck! Can I have that back? Can I have that back? Sorry. Here, I'll give you this at least though. Alright, let me... just let me get this let me get the right playlist on here. Yeah, I got my music on. I'm gonna have some music on my headphones here. Alright. My focus time music.
Thank God there weren't more of them.
Yeah, okay, so that would state why I would... That answers my question of why, like, they would still sell a season pass, because Josh had said something about one earlier. I'm like, why would they still sell a season pass then? I think it opens that, and we have more of those goofy fucks to kill. Oh, hello. You wanna just run it?
Let's not test it and just go. Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, we would have been fucked in the ass if we would have dealt with a nope, moving and a grooving. Oh my god! The music got like the music picked up for you too, right? Oh shit. Hey, I got a trophy for that. Oh my god, dude, we are like... Get in! Just get in! Just get in! Just get in! Oh yeah, good point. Yeah, Alex, we had to deal with the lickers. Yeah, they did. They dropped the Lionheart earlier. There you go. Well, they didn't always drop that, but one of them did. You're welcome, sir. I'm live streaming. Electrohead Gaming on YouTube. Electrohead, all one word.
What the hell?
I am streaming it. Yeah. Oh, I know what part this is.
Wesker
fight. Especially if it's spherical. All these things are gonna keep dropping and we gotta keep killing them.
Jill.
Oh. Play through the Division 1 again.
It stopped.
Why?
Well, that's why.
Oh. I hit the buttons. Optimus Prime. Cool. Yeah, I'm good. I even upgraded the machine gun a little bit, but let me do something real quick. Okay, there. I just had to get the everything in the right spot. That when you are, brother. That's a grenade. Here, though. So good. Hail Hydra. I have a lot of machine gun ammo. I have a full amount, so I'll give you a little more. Alright, buddy. Let's rock. Oh, fuck. I didn't mean to give you all of it. I have some back. Thank you. Alright, ready? Let's get the cutscenes, get the cutscenes, get the cutscenes, get the cutscenes. Skip it, 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 skip it.
What the hell?
Can we not skip this cutscene? Oh. No, 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 no worries, no worries. Because we've already seen it. All over the world. Sorry, Jimbo, I don't mean to sound like Daisy. Okay, I see where we gotta hit it. Fuck his face, vagina. Come on, seriously? Oh, wait. I remember something. I remember something. Hold on. Eat this, bitch! Oh my god, it didn't even give me the prompt to dodge. Thank you. I got another hand grenade when he goes down. Although I think we just got him though. Doesn't he have two lives now? The spider. The giant spider thingy. In the room with all the pods. Yeah. It only has one? Well, then we kinda fucked it up. Yeah, we already took on the giant bat for the second time. We're talking about the giant spider thingy that you fight in the room with all the pods where you find Jill, finally.
Alright, cool.
At least we don't have to deal with that thing again, Jimbo.
Damn it! Where is she?
Mr. Redfield, how nice to finally make your acquaintance.
Oh, her I hate fighting with.
Selikiona. She works with Tricell.
Nice. You've done your homework.
An officer in the Global Pharmaceutical Consortium. Why?
As if I need to explain myself to you. Although, weren't you two given orders to retreat?
So it was you.
Where is Jill?
Jill? Even if I did know, you think I would tell you?
Cut the crap. Tell me where she is.
As soon as you two are done with your little vigilante mission, you should leave. There's nothing here worth throwing your life away for.
She's lying. She knows something.
It's time we get some answers.
Keep going. Right. Yeah, cause we still got half hour. We did. And I was about to say, if it gives us any more shit, I was gonna break out that RPG. No fucks given. No, I'll save it for when we fight her. No, we've been doing pretty good without it. Like, I'm still just keeping it for just-in-case reasons, though. Alright, loading it up now, then.
So this was the facility Excella was talking about.
She's got us under surveillance. I can almost guarantee she sent that BOW to eliminate us.
You can ask her about that, and about Jill once we find her.
All right. Let's find her then.
Give me 1 second. I want to check the key. Sorry, Josh. I'm going to check the calendar real quick before we move on. My birthday's a Tuesday this year. I could do a two-day, take 2 days off, but we'll see. Like, for the full-on release, it's the 15th, yeah, but for us early people, it's the 12th, my birthday. How the hell did John Cena get injured? What? Oh, the beta will be in February. They're pretty. Pretty awesome. Yeah, you want this herb or? I gave you my shotgun ammo. Can I have it back, please? Thank you. There you go. You're better on the sniper than I am. That's why I keep giving you the majority sniper ammo. Pistol is doing pretty good. I can't stop this feeling. Oh, yeah, thank you. Oh, I shot him in the pee-pee!
Come on! Come on!
Oh, no. Oh, whoa, hell, shit, that scared the shit out of me. Well, speaking of ammo. I ain't no goddamn son of a bitch. Oh, the last.
Come on! Come on!
What? What's up? What, Jimbo? Oh. Oh, my bad. Behind you! I got a trophy for that. Baptism by fire. I don't know. I'll check in a bit. I'm looking right now. Defeat 3 Magini at once with a drum or gas tank explosion. Baptism by fire. Look at you.
Hurry! Come on,
Sheva.
Oh. Africa, please bring me some Africa.
Shit, Wesker. I thought he was dead.
Yeah. Me. Oh yeah, we're gonna be fighting him a couple times here soon. El mucho grassy ass. Danada. I don't know. I think we're good on ammo. I'm good on ammo anyway. You need some machine gun ammo? I'll get you some. Here you go, buddy. Fuck me, we do. I see him. I was kind of happy that the liquors were brought back into this, so... drop us anything. Yeah, that's true.
Ew, it's all sticky. I was reloading right at that time. I am so sorry. I was not I did not expect them to pop out of that vent, so I apologize. I haven't played this in forever. I forgot things. I'm sorry. I love you. Yes, huh? I agree.
Come on!
Oh, I know this part. The part's like, I love it, like I don't remember the game that much, but then like when the part pops up, it's like, oh shit. Who has a gooberfish? Bright as fuck. I was moving on, I'm sorry. That was my dumbass fault. I'm so sorry. Oh, I gotta slow my shit down. I'm sorry, dude.
about like 10 minutes. Alright. Well, do we want to take a break here and then pick it up after Raw, or? Okay. Alright. Looking out for you is all, buddy. So I'm just looking out for you, that's all, buddy. Well, you know. You know me, I'm sorry. Oh my god, Potter. What? What'd you say? That's just a habit I have too.
Yeah, buddy.
Ready? Nope, we're not. All right. No, you're good.
It is just a little bit, ain't it? Oh my god, my forehead itches so bad.
Where she's from? What? Good dude. Right. Gee, Manatly, dude. Yeah, I say chug it down. Yeah, it does. Oh, I shot him in the Peter. I'm being Butters tonight, dude. When in doubt, Butters your way out, I guess. Down below. Looking up there. Nice. Ready? I need to get to that green herb, something fierce.
Sorry, but I have to. I need to get to that herb. Oh wait, I have one right here. Look at that. I got a red one. I got a red one. I'm good. Thank you, though. You want this green? I'm gonna grab this green one here up here before it disappears. I'm gonna give it to you. Yeah. Oh no! Damn it! I pressed use instead of give. I am so sorry. What? What's up? What's up, Jimbo? She good? She good though? Yeah, that much I remember, because you move faster and you don't worry about shit. Damn. Oh shit, talking mushrooms! Network!
Come on!
That would have been cool. Oh shit, we hit a checkpoint too. Sweet. Nice! That was funny. That was still pretty funny. I think we gotta go across. Conveyor belt stopped. Nice. That was awesome. It's alright. Alright, good. Hell yeah, dude. Yeah, you can, yeah. Oh, this is the weird part too, isn't it? Yeah. Down the stairs. Oh my god, I got 2 minutes. Fuck it, the opening thing can wait. Till we hit the fucking... Another one. Yeah. Hey, gun for you. Yeah, that's yours, dude. That's another assault rifle. It's all yours.
What dumpster for what? You just shoot. Okay, yeah, this is the one where we gotta watch the dead bodies and shit. Where's my remote really quick? I just wanna see what's going on just really quick, that's all, I'm sorry. Okay, yeah, they're just doing a promotion for Martin Luther King Day, so. In mad respect to the man. Fuck me. Where do we gotta go? I bet nobody can guess what my dad's having for dinner tonight.
What could they be planning?
Yeah.
I'd say war from the looks of it.
I can smell it. Actually, it smells pretty good. But to the viewers who are watching this right now, I'm going to be stopping here for a bit, but most likely it'll pick up in a few hours, re-pick back up for in a few hours for about another hour. And, you down for more tomorrow too, buddy? Hell yeah. Hang on, I gotta give you this machine gun. Well, bruh, I needed space. Yeah, let's do this. Let's do it. Woof woof. Bow wow wow woof woof. One, two, three. And then the other ones are where? God. Man, they remind me of the fucking Novista door from 4. You remember what I'm talking about? The castle basement thing? Should we call it there and pick it up later, or? Sure. Stay Electro, YouTube. We'll be back in a bit.